just grab the wire, disconnect it from the coil, and you can take it and just makes it a little easier if you just twist it back and forth and slide it out. Take the wire and slide it over the plug. Make sure it clicks down, and that feels good. And then slide it over the coil. And the same, make sure it clicks on. You're gonna do the same procedure for the rest of them.